Hey, we are playing another episode of Red Dead, and I got a new horse. This is Bluebird. She is a war horse. And we're up. Where the hell are we? Hold on. Let me put my horse up real quick so I can see where the fuck I am. Yep. Oof. I'm over by an Indian reservation. Well, shit. I'm gonna go help that dude. There. Ooh, I heard that. It's an elk. I'll at least harvest this one for its stuff. Not gonna keep its pelt though. Damn it. Neither of those boats were perfect. Shit. What the f- Damn it. Go on, you sack of shit. Pieces of shit. Yeah, we're gonna collect all these loot from these assholes. Fucking hell. Oh, there's an observer! Hello! Hello, viewer. Another viewer. Hello, viewers. Hopefully this video is entertaining to you guys. Yep, somebody left. Sadness. Oof. This guy has no head. Well, that happened. Wolves? What? There's that. I think I looted this entire posse. Nope, nope, one person. There he is. Sorry about that. Scratch in my ear. Horse. I honestly really should have known something was up the moment I saw that wagon there. But I didn't. So, oops. Yep, let's go. I'll skin this one. Yeah, Your pelt is mine now. Yep, this way. Keep it going. There be wolves in these hills. Yeah, that's cold. Ish. Horse, quit screaming. I'll take your skin, though. Into the snow. Take this one's skin, and then go back to the other one. Damn. Well, I got 2 buck pelts. That's better than no buck pelts. Oof. My horse just decided to run sideways on me. Elk. Oh, it's crappy. I don't want that. Come on. Just hurry up and die already. perfect elk hide. Only thing I'm giving this up for is a bear hide. Oh god, I do not trust that ice. And then after that, I'm gonna drop my horse off the health and oh my god, why are you screaming? Come here, rabbit. Yeet. This one is not worth it. Let's go. Ah, oh, great. Can't feed. Why is this a road? Chill, horse. Ooh, I nearly fell off a ledge. That's twofer. I'll take one. Well, that's one way to skin an animal, I guess. Oh, that was a rock. I thought there was another animal there. Silly me. Boom. Stow that on there. Eh. I'm leaving most of the animal there. How is that resourceful at all? I think I'm going the right way. Chill, horse. Oh, you're low on stamina, that's why you're freaking out. There. Now calm your shit. Yeah, I am a mountain man.
I very much hope you pick up their trail around Spider Gorge.
Okay.
Where they stand.
All right, let's go. Chill, horse. There. The gun's loaded. Come on, horse. It's just a small brook. There it is. Here, yeah. See a clue. Chill the hell out, horse. Come here, horse. You're fine. Okay. They both went this way. Two of them are this way.
Thank you.
God damn it, dumb animal. Calm the fuck down. Hello, person. Gimme. Gimme. And of course. A poor wolf pelt, gimme. Got a gray wolf. And I gotta loot the mountain man's body. There can only be one mountain man. Did I just drop a perfect wolf pelt? Loot you. Let's go. Hey, damn. Get the fuck up. Oh, he killed himself. Fuck, I killed myself and my horse. Goddamn bluebird! You really thought that would have killed him? Apparently not. Horse. There's my house. Well, my hat. My hat. Okay, I need one more. Question is, would the last one run off to? This way. I had to. It was there. There. Besides, I got 5 minutes to kill. Just gotta kill all the bastards. The bodies. Scrubs. Y'all ain't no mountain man. Alright, let's get to Valentine. God damn it, horse! Could jump off a waterfall, but could not take that little ass drop. Horse logic. Oh shit. Got you, you fuck. You don't get to run from me. I just kicked the poor carcass over. Well, that happens. Relax, horse. Food, and so do I. Give me some big game meat. Let's head on to Valentine. They really should have a butcher up here, in my opinion, though. Because you don't get to run. Damn, I always freaked out. Woo! Why is there a road up here? Why? Damn, rabbit. Is it alright if I drop all this stuff off real quick?
Yeah.
Finally! And that'll be it. Well, guys, hold up. This has been the Golem's Heart, signing off. Bye.